That's right.
Phantom preschool number 3.
I don't know any.
I need to skill checks, I swear. Into the thick of it we go. Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. I'm terrified of the Oni. Picking it. All right. Gens right off the bat. Intense trying to remember sound effects and stuff.
Bloody hell!
First suck. I thought he was honestly gonna chase me. That's why I threw on the chase music. I'm like, oh, I'm a little Benny Hill. It's not. Hopefully someone gets mercury. Or second phase.
Who the fuck are you, man?
down.
Careful. I have like more Neroni. Might focus on that gen in the house. Hopefully. I was saying, is he going slug fast? Might give him some time. Oh,
bollocks.
I did. Okay.
Who the fuck are you, man?
I can get healed. I should be able to pull that gen off. As if somebody gets me off hook. Way nerd. And you could have saved me, we could have healed together. His blade wasn't even fucking near me. Hey, Sabo, maybe? No. Oh, if you look at that, I'm not complaining about dying. Question is, can Mercury and Fate get the gens, the last gen done? That was a fucked hitbox though. Slugger, hurry up and hook people so I can get on my next match. This guy's dick.
Wait, no!
Stub his big toe. I was gonna say, watch out for that. Oh, stubbed his chin. That hurt.
No! Whatever this is.
Lara Croft arrives at Gas Heaven. Shouldn't have hit. Got
it? Wasteland's got its own golden rule. Y'all shall get sidetracked by bullshit every goddamn time.
Ooh. Thank you, Scorpio Steve. You've been good, lucky. I feel like it's been forever. Lethal Company's back Saturday, bud. We're checking out update 55. Can't wait. First person to wreck my car, I'm ejecting.
Appreciate it.
Oh, the company. Oh, yeah. I got the itch when we did content warning last week. I was like, it's time. I think we can gamble. That'll be funny. Tell me he gets that flashlight save. I saw his ass toddle up over the hill and I'm like, wait a minute. Alright, go on a minute. Oh, that's amazing. Beamers, that's what matters. I figured Ghosty Face is gonna come back over here. Only one hook though. I'll be down to 3 gen shortly, hopefully. Beam or not to beam? That is the question. Stop your toe! Communing. Oh, fine. You're a dick. I was communing, fuckface. Yeesh. Steven, you're a little late, buddy. That hurt so far. No chill with the kill, I like it. That should become a t-shirt. I'll have to remember that. No chill when you kill. Maybe one that says chill and kill. Lara Croft is on the run again. I think Jenny will finish with that. Oh, we might get the 3-gen Reno. We might get the 3-gen hit. Hold up, wait a minute. We're gonna.
Oh, you gotta give him that huck too and spit all that thing. You get me?
Well, there's a problem for Ghostface. Take that away. Wasn't there? Didn't I see a chest? Where did I see that chest? There it is. Come on, make it. Not exactly what I needed, but okay. Folks, unless the tables terribly turn here. How the turns for table. And we're all still in a match, they'll probably get out. I'm hoping. Shit. That's not good. Stay, 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 stay!
Please stay. Please fucking stay. Please fucking stay. Dear God, please stay. Please stay. Yes, 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 Scoopy Steve. Scoopy Steve. Somebody. Help. I need somebody. Help. Help. Dude, Steve, you're a god. Steve! Steve, I can't save you! Steve, hit! I can't...
What?
I gotta go, Steve! I'm so sorry, Steve! Bring it in, baby. That was an intense match, though.